One of the great spiritual attributes that we can take on is patience. It says in Galatians 5, verse 22 and 23, but the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Now, perhaps you have not really considered how valuable patience is. Patience enables you to complete the projects that you set out to do without giving up. Patience gives you the power to keep on keeping on. Patience helps you to keep your emotions on an even keel, so neither small annoyances or large challenges throw you off balance. When you remain patient, you feel composed and poised. You feel confident. You're ready for whatever is before you, and you lovingly accept God's plan of good for you. Now, if some problem persists, as they often do, you do not become discouraged in any way. You know full well that God is bringing good to you in the right way and at the right time. You're grateful for patience. Through it, you absolutely acquire a positive attitude and the fulfillment of your heart's desires.